The Randall's Assessor is a basslet in the family Garamidae. It can grow to a maximum length of approximately 3 inches. Its home range is in the waters around Japan. The Randall's Assessor has a carnivore-based diet, and a single specimen needs a minimum tank size of 30 gallons or more, with plenty of places to hide. The temperature range for the Randall's Assessor is best between 72 and 78 degrees Fahrenheit. The Randall's Assessor is considered reef safe and can be kept in small or large groups if added at the same time and if in a large enough aquarium. Assessors often swim upside down in the wild and in the aquarium. This fish is captive bred, but is fairly rare in the hobby anyway. Therefore, they should only be attempted by advanced aquarists. Assessors are known jumpers, therefore a lid of some sort is needed on the aquarium. This is Bob, aka Mr. Reef Safe, and this has been a spotlight on the Randall's Assessor Basslet.